Man, last time we did see this, it was back at MPLI. First game, Onyx versus Blacklist. They tried it, but what? They lost completely. What is going on? Is that going to be the Saber in the jungle for BTK?
I think it is.
Oh what? My goodness.
Everyone expects them to win, but if we win, we're going to break the code, and there you go, another endgame!
Oh, Numenon Blast landing, and already on my Venus having to purify out of the situation to break open. Oh, Olam in some trouble here! Shock looking for an opportunity to get the last hit, but it's not going too well as the rest of the team now break them open.
Zia!
They find it! Zia has done it! They found the darkness, and now, can they actually end? No, there isn't any minions just yet, and 27 more seconds until Lord BTK disrespecting it, knowing that they have an 11k gold lead here. Zia, he still has the black shoes, walks on up, takes it over. Edward doesn't have the items to do anything just yet. They're looking for the end. They already kick onto Archie. They're going to end it on top. BTK have done it. They made their statement. The West has caught up. That's game number one going over to BTK.
Upsets after upsets after upsets. We thought it was because of the best of one. They've
got the Beatrix for that physical, they've got the Alice for the magical, and we get the Balmond again coming out from BTK side. It's a tough call, but who do you think scales a little bit? I think this might just be checkmate for BTK. Blacklist International cannot let them get their win conditions, and they want to end this game as early as possible. Bennett's Rage coming on through as Edward and Wise stopping the Feathered Airstrike. They can't click. The Godlike coming in from Ohem as he is making sure he's completely zoning them out. This is going to be it. The Blacklist International, the PH fans have been waiting for. You can't just break the code that easily. You're going to have to do it two more times in this matchup. GG, well played to Blacklist International.
Breaking the code is what they want. Magical, this is why they're the tournament favorites. Instantly, they were dominated in the first game. No worries, no pressure whatsoever.
In the late game, just try to be aggressive. Try to invade the jungle of Blacklist International as soon as possible.
I love it, I love it. Snowball is the name of the game, and Blacklist International gonna be locking in that Lunox. You want a snowball? Don't worry, once I hit level 4, it's gonna be tough to dive this boy.
Yeah, not just getting advantage on the board, and look at that, it's gonna be another fight.
Yep, they've already started. Ohem's getting into the middle of it. They've already stopped Zia, getting him out of there, but Karina secures the kill. The Lord has been saved. Mobizane does not fail. Wise coming in with a chain smith. He's already got the double kill onto Mobizane, but Wise can't do anything about it. Trapped, stunned down. Mobizane, who inhibitors as well, and Wise will put the killing blow into Zia. Ooh, Witcher trying to protect himself, but Haji is going to help secure that kill shot. Can't do anything. As we see, Fly Chicken can only do so much. GG, well played to Blacklist International.
That every circumstance, in every position, they can still, you know, still stay in the game. Whereas for the side of BTK, when they get... And with the Fovea's ban, it basically just set up for it.
How about Farsa for Blacklist International? If you still pick up the Hylos, if there's the Alice, Blacklist International came out to play. They want to finish this.
What a tanky lineup here. And BTK going to be locking in the Lunox, knowing that if somebody gets stunned up, at the very least, they can get out of the situation with Mission. They're going to drop down the Glorious Pathway early on. Edward's just going to walk right in front. Flowing Blood as Ohep does find an initial pick on towards Shark, but it is Shark. Oh, wait. Oh, my Venus bringing Wise right on top of Mobizane. He's trying to get on there. Numenon has to disengage. It works out as it does land on top of Wise. Finally, they find the Destinata. And now the counter engagement. Oh, my Venus is bringing both back. Haji, who tries to blow them up with Nibiru's passion. They trade 1 for 1, 4 for 1. It's looking great. BTK finally open up this game. Looking for some kind of retribution on his side. He is gigantic as Edward cannot deal with the amount of damage as Victor has scaled very, very well. Blast, mega kill. They finally disengage and look for bottom inhibitor.
It happens again, Wolf, and again. Look at this. Gideon, what's happening?
They're pulling them in. Ohab is trying to get them open with the flowing. But now my Venus goes down. Haji next to fall. Ohem needs to survive as BTK are looking to hold him out. Ohem is doing his best. My Chicken takes him out in one fell swoop. Is there a wave? Looking around the map, mid lane is going to get open wide here as the inhibitor goes down. Every inhibitor is gone. BTK's patience is working out. Zia needs to get stunned up, but Edward, he finds her to target with a Daytona's welcome. It's not going to be a BTK. They have done it. North America take it. Another game off of the Filipino champions. GG, well played.
North America, you better stay awake because BTK are trying to break the code.
TK with the Estus as well as the Rafaela ban. You don't want to give that to Blacklist International at all.
Hey, everyone in chat, they're spamming Yeast and Xin, but the Yeast will be picked up for Blacklist, and now this is the chance you want to go for the Raw. It's the Yeast and Xin instantly from the side of BTK. And we are seeing that BTK again. I want to emphasize this one more time. No coach, no analyst, no problem.
Oh, in every world championship, there's always the underdog that we'd love to see thrive.
Mm-hmm.
BTK might be it.
Yep, BTK just might be it. And we're going into the middle fight, absorbing that damage. Chain Fate onto one was, and he manages to get out of the real one. Manipulation does not clip it right at the end.
What?
He finds it. That
Victor
has done it. Victor is now in the back line as they find a huge opportunity to break for it. They flicker on for it. They find another kill. That's two. They can get the third.
Mobazane.
They have done it. They have gotten that triple kill. No wave to punish as BTK move towards that top side. They're gonna proxy the waves. They just need Shark to destroy Oheb here. Well done. They have done it. The biggest upset here so far. BTK have beaten Blacklist International. GG. Well played. North America has come.
What the heck happened there, man? Your all-nighter has just been... Oh my, I'm just speechless right now. BTK, baby! Everyone in this team, they came over. The first time they've met was in the airport, and they've managed to get the victory against the tournament favorites.
That is huge.
Oh my goodness, and Victor! As well as Mobile saying, they're so happy with this. The odds are way against them. The 2% that went and, you know, voted for BTK from the Philippines are so happy with this. The majority of the regions, if you look at the other countries,